WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. It's Chevy Truck Month. See your Chevrolet dealer to find great deals on the complete family of Chevy trucks, all back for 100,000 miles. Visit your dealer or log on to WisconsinDriveChevy.com and make your switch to a Chevy today.
Sunny and warm for today. We'll get one more great day with temperatures in the mid-60s as high pressure slips to our south. Now we'll watch fairly strong low pressure begin to approach from the southern plains. We also have a cool front that will sag south out of the northern parts of Wisconsin. Tomorrow morning we'll continue to look at periods of steady rain as low pressure approaches from the south. This boundary becomes nearly stationary and we stay on the warmish side of this boundary right through the weekend. This is tomorrow night at 10:30, so another round of scattered showers. And with this boundary, we'll see disturbances moving across, and that keeps spotty showers alive through about Tuesday. Now, we could use the rain across southern Wisconsin, so welcome rain for the weekend. Mid-60s for today with lots of sunshine. Saturday, Sunday, we'll look at periods of light to moderate rains, mid-60s for Sunday. And we see a little warm up by Monday before the bottom falls out of the thermometer early next week.